Gold, frankincense and myrrh were highly prized by kings and emperors. These magi gave Jesus three very expensive gifts. The gift of gold was a king's gift and Christ is our king. Frankincense was a worthy gift for Christ since he was the anointed one who deserves our worship. Myrrh was a prophetic gift because Jesus would die for the sins of the world. One commentary about this means that gold speaks of his birth. He is born a king. Frankincense speaks of the fragrance of his life. Myrrh speaks of his death. All of this is indicated in the gifts that were brought to him at his first coming.